U.S. Senator Tammy Baldwin is calling on the Federal Trade Commission to conduct an analysis of the 2018 Energizer Spectrum Brands merger. According to Senator Baldwin, since the merger, Energizer has dominated the battery market, which has really led to higher prices. As NBC 15 has reported, the company plans to close the plants in Fenimore and Portage and could lay off hundreds of Wisconsin union workers.